Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disorder characterized by abnormally large amounts of thick secretions and pancreatic insufficiency that causes lung infections and difficulty breathing over time. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Cystic fibrosis is a condition that causes the body to produce excessive amounts of thick mucus, which makes it difficult to breathe. As previously mentioned, it's a genetic disorder, which means that patients are born with this condition and cannot contract it later on in life. For this to occur, both parents must carry a defective gene that is specific to cystic fibrosis, which is passed along to their offspring. This disease affects more than 70,000 people around the world. Patients with cystic fibrosis may have some or all of the following signs and symptoms: thick, sticky mucus, productive cough, salty taste on their skin, poor growth and low body weight, frequent lung infections, shortness of breath, tachypnea, and or digital clubbing. While these are the most common signs and symptoms, the severity can vary from patient to patient. Cystic fibrosis can be diagnosed with a variety of different methods, including a sweat chloride test, newborn screening, or genetic testing. It can also be helpful to look at the patient's chest x-ray, ABG results, pulmonary function test, and a complete blood count. As previously mentioned, the severity of cystic fibrosis differs from person to person. This means that the treatment modalities may vary as well. However, in general, the patient will most likely require airway clearance therapy and certain types of inhaled medications. Airway clearance therapy uses a variety of techniques to help mobilize and remove secretions in order to improve gas exchange. Some examples include CPT or chest physical therapy, postural drainage, PEP therapy, high frequency chest wall compression, and forced expiration techniques. Some common medications that may be indicated for cystic fibrosis patients include bronchodilators, mucolytics such as pulmazine, and inhaled antibiotics such as tobramycin, or TOBI for short. Most patients may also benefit from pancreatic digestive enzyme supplements and CFTR modulators as well. Lastly, cystic fibrosis patients can benefit from a personal fitness regimen in order to increase their strength and energy level. Unfortunately, there is no known cure for cystic fibrosis at this time. As a medical professional, your job is to help the patient manage their symptoms as much as possible. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.